Hey, what up, sheep knobbers? Welcome to Board Games with Bearded Knobs.
Stop. You've
got to
do it properly.
Oh, okay. On the count of three. One, two. Hey there, sheep knobbers! Welcome to Board Games with Bearded Knobs.
All right, sheep knobbers!
Welcome to
Board Games. I like 40k!
You just took the fucking... We're playing the game of life because Seinfeld is my favorite TV show of all time, and I couldn't think of a better way to support the struggling artist that is Jerry Seinfeld by not playing this game. So that's why
nothing
we're doing.
You said made any sense.
It's true. I am.
It is true.
A great human being. So let's go around and introduce everyone and do a little shindig. Sheepy, you're up first. Who do you hate, and why is that the case?
I hate Henley because we're playing this game.
Fair answer. Peachy Pixelate at twitch.tv/. Who do you hate and why do you hate them?
I hate Henley because he's making us play the game of life.
Sweet.
Don't copy my answer, motherfucker.
And then we have Doc Ghast.
Plagiarism.
Hey, Doc Ghast. Who do you hate and why do you hate them?
Are we talking about hate the most of all?
Yeah,
that would be
sure.
Myself.
Oh, the game of life is just one more step to death, right?
Yeah, I mean, that's, you've got to start living before you can die, so
yeah,
let's just get on with it.
You've got to wade through a whole lot of shit before you get to the goal, though.
It's true. So, yeah, this is a game of life. Now, we have... Do you want to do intros? Do you want to do the songs? Or are we too adult now?
Are we past the songs?
I think we're
too
past
adult. We're playing the game of fucking life.
There was a song?
There was a song. I say we roll this time. What do you boys say?
Sure.
You want to roll? Yeah. You want to flick the dial?
I don't want to flick the dial.
All right, you got a 7. That was Sheepdog. I got a 10. Sweet.
You got a 0.
Yellow got a...
Wait, there shouldn't be a 0 on the dice.
It's a 10.
It's a 10.
It's 10. 0 is 10. Have you never seen a D10?
So
no,
it goes
actually.
From me, then it goes clockwise. Oh. So Peachy Pixel.
Can I fucking
second.
Roll?
It doesn't matter. Like I got a 10. Doesn't fucking matter.
But if he got a 10, then you have to roll off.
Oh, okay,
and
fine.
Whoever loses
he
has to eat
two.
The biscuit.
He got a
this is Henley's choice in game, and he's just going full on dictator with it.
Yeah, roll
yeah,
your fucking die.
Roll the die.
He's rolled it. He got a 2. You.
All right.
Keep up.
Great.
Come on, sunshine.
Cool. So you get to go second anyway. So who gives a fuck, right? So,
is that because I rolled a 2?
You have one important...
Because we're going clockwise.
Yeah. You have one important decision.
Know.
First things first. You've got your little broom, your little sedan, and you're yellow. But you got to choose whether you want to go college or career. I'm going to go to college because I'm a good boy.
This is done in the 70s, right?
Yeah.
So college is actually viable.
Yeah. And if you go to college, you start off with 40. You get an extra 40,000. Because I reckon
I'm going to a technical school.
I'm going to learn
thought,
how
no,
to
hang on. Career. I thought if you started with college, you started with debt.
No.
Oh, no, you borrow 40 grand. Okay,
you borrow 40
mind.
Grand, and then you have to go through all this shit down here. So, you know. Anyway.
But Henley, you're up first, mate.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to college. That's how I roll. I'm going to college.
You're also not orange. I mean, that's peachy. So.
Fine. I'll be the white guy then. There we go.
Well, yeah, of course. You're going
of
to college in the 70s.
He's even white guy in the
as
game
I said,
of life.
As I said, I'm fucking... before I get a liberal arts degree? Yeah, okay. That's fair. All right. Where are you going, Peachy? Are you going career or are you going to come learn and be and take some drugs with me?
Come learn and take some drugs. I'm going to start a career.
All right. So, Doc,
well,
you
you'll
doing?
Be a failure in life. I'm going to go to college and experiment with Henley.
Oh, nice. Awesome. Okay, what then sec- I'm going
right.
to go on the
we're talking sexually, right? Yeah. Okay.
Wait, so what do I take?
Nothing. You just start a career. You get payday straight away, so...
Wait, I got money.
Well, no, you you so, choose a career right. card, isn't
so,
it?
So, no, yeah, we take 4 off the top. And, PG, you get to pick one of these.
Just randomly pick one?
Yep. And if it says diploma or degree, you can't take it. So,
okay. Do you guys get to see it?
Yeah, you should just flip them.
Once you've drawn it, yeah.
Once you've drawn it. All right, so that's your card. What do you have? You're an artist. Oh, what a fucking surprise!
It's too real, guys.
Shit,
this is too real.
And sheep gets one as well.
Yeah,
so,
sheep.
Yeah.
You pick one.
Yeah.
What are you picking? What do you got? Your teacher.
Oh,
no,
fuck my life.
No, you can't be a teacher. You need a degree for that, you fucking shitlord. Okay. Pick another card. What do you got? A travel agent. Perfect.
Hell yeah.
Nice.
Fuck you guys.
Which one of you is a comedian? All right, so hang on.
I'm not a teacher.
Okay, yep. Shuffle. Okay, yeah. We shuffle these as well. Let's shuffle again. Is it F?
So they get a salary card. I think it's the same, isn't it? You draw four and then they choose one.
Yeah, what's the shuffle again? Is it F?
Shuffle. I'll just shake them back and forth. If you tap R, it'll randomize.
Oh, there we go. Okay. So yeah, let's see.
We have to get a salary.
Select. Okay.
Now have the same player fan out the salary deck face down. You draw one. So yeah, so you take four salary cards out and then you pick one of them.
Okay. Yep. Your first turn.
If PG gets paid well for being an artist, I'm quitting. That's okay. Not real.
PG,
that's not real.
Pick
life.
Your salary.
You guys get to see this too, yeah?
Yeah, just put it next to your artist card.
No. No!
Sheepdog, pick your salary.
Dickhead!
There you go!
So what, you got an $80,000 job as a fucking travel agent?
Hell yeah!
In the 70s?
Hell yeah!
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, he's, he arranges flights to and from Cuba.
Cuba, Mexico, you know.
All right, so just a heads up, you can't be in the same space as another player. So if you land on that space, you just go to the next one up, so the next one along the road, and that's pretty much it. You have to stop at the red ones at always, and if you land on a blue one, you don't have to do it if you don't want to. But if you land on an orange one, you have to do it. So
yeah,
and
so you're up first, mate.
All right. Okay. Let's
just have the dice there.
Here we go. Fuck yeah, 10. Let's
10.
Cruise through school.
Straight to job search.
Get a job.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Get a job. 8, 9,
10.
What's that?
I know, he graduates.
So what do
so
I do?
So you take a life card, right?
I take a life card? Okay.
Yeah.
What'd I get?
Oh shit!
Invent new sport.
Okay, my sport. What is it gonna be?
Game makes me want to die.
My sport will be professional wrestling.
You know that was already around.
You gotta invent a new sport.
Okay, fine. It'll be
full contact frisbee.
Okay. It'll be like
baby hunt.
Dodge golf ball, where one side like uses drivers. To like hit the other team with golf balls.
Nah, I'd play that game.
Yeah, I invest 50,000. So how do I do this? How do I invest? Where do I put it?
Invent. So you get 50,000.
Oh, I just get 50,000. Yeah. All right, give me that shit. Yeah,
can you also pay off your loan now as well?
This game is bullshit.
Do I have to pay off the loan?
I think you do have to at some point. Yeah.
Mm, okay. All right. Someone else is going now. Peachy, you're up. Roll them bones. Let's see what
roll
our artist is going to do.
I want one, please.
Oh.
10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Say no to drugs, kids.
Say no to drugs. Draw a life card. Sweet. This is perfect. I love this game.
I'm an artist that says no to drugs. This game is not realistic.
What? At all.
You're the common cold?
You're wrecked, nerds.
How the fuck did you kill the common cold?
I guess he was snorting paint one day and he just went,
200 grand? What the fuck? 1, 2.
Man, the 70s had a lot of money.
Apparently. That's because they fucked the economy over here.
I'm sorry, but how do you land on the say no to drugs and then you invent a cure?
Yeah,
like,
that's
the
no.
The cure is clearly drugs.
He said no to drugs.
I actually cured it with lemon and honey.
Wheatgrass.
Yeah. Right. Homeopathic.
Part-time job, guys. I'm successful too.
Yeah, you are.
All right, roll them bones, sheepdog.
What the fuck was that?
You got two.
Two. What the hell does that say? Does that say pay rent?
Rent an apartment. Yeah,
rent an apartment, pay 5,000?
Wow, are you in San Francisco or something like that?
I'm pretty sure you just bought the apartment complex. All right.
All right, here we go. Roll that shit. All right, I got a 4. Where am I?
Yeah, well, yeah,
I have to stop.
Job search.
All right, so yeah, so with a degree, do I have to like Do I just get a... I have to take a... Wait, no, I can get a degree one.
No, you... Yeah, if you get a degree card that comes out, you can keep it. If you don't have a degree, you have to put it back.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Oh, so you were there on one of those scholarships, huh?
That's right.
Wait, I thought if he doesn't have a degree, he has to put it back.
No, if you don't have a degree, you can't take a degree card. If you do have a degree, you can take any.
I get paid less than a travel agent.
See, this is what you
now,
get.
Now, you know what? I invented my sport, and then I became the star athlete of my sport.
Yeah, that's
and
what I was going to say.
And there's no fucking money happening in that sport.
Yeah. I don't know, they won't stay.
I mean, you know, mate, basketball, what is it,
Okay, basketball. I got to get fucking... You can't skip getting married.
Yep, you're
no,
fucked.
No, you have to get married.
You're fucked.
Wait, No.
I'll stay in endangered species while I'm getting married. Don't worry about it.
Nice.
I think you get married to the endangered species.
So wait, do we have to roll how many kids you get? Like, how does that work? Oh, no, that's when you have a baby.
Yeah, I think... You
draw a card. No, buy a house. Where's baby? Oh no, babies just over here. You just fucking just poop out babies all the time.
Yeah,
you just poop them out.
Yeah, where's the pegs to go in the cars?
I don't know. I think it might be you just set the thing here. Toggle. No, I don't know.
That's what I thought, but there's no way to set. We can't play it if we can't set the babies in the car.
No, they said something about doing it manually, so you just have to do it manually. All right.
Are we having fun yet?
Yeah, we are. I'm having so much fun. Sheepdog, you're up. Oh, wait, no, Doc, you're up.
Oh, it's me. Cool.
Come on.
I like all the strategy in this game. Yeah. My favorite bit.
Yeah.
That's going to take you to game, all right, mate.
No, he
oh, sorry,
he gets
to
a career.
Getting a job, yeah.
Sweet.
Yeah, get a job, you long-haired hippie.
I like how you skip graduation day, by the way. You're just like, fuck it, man, I'm out of here.
I'm done with this shit.
Getting a job, get teacher. I want Doc to be a teacher.
All right, what'd you get?
Oh. I'm a doctor. Oh. Fuck all of you.
I don't see how it makes
a
difference.
The artist fucking cured the cold.
Yeah, well, just wait and see what I do.
Oh, yeah, what are you
going to
do?
How much does being a doctor get you paid?
$10,000 a month.
Cure
$20.
Hair loss.
Oh.
Damn. $90,000. That's why you go to college.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I go to school for.
I mean, that's why you go to college and don't get in on a football scholarship and then invent your own sport.
Yeah, I invented.
He's like, just fucking constantly high. I'm an athlete.
I invented gun golf, guys. Come on, get off my back.
Gun golf.
All right, Sheepdog, you're up.
All right. Do I get married now? Probably. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No.
Don't drink and drive.
I'm saying no to drugs as well.
Oh, say no to drugs. Sweet.
Yeah.
Drugs.
What does my saying no to drugs get me?
50,000. Swim English Channel. Okay.
Oh, I didn't say no to drugs.
What are you? You're a travel agent. Did you like fall out of your plane or something like that? And had to swim back to shore?
Were you pulling loads of people behind you? No, I mean, this is the ferry. What are you on about?
I got high, and I was trying to say no to drugs, and then I was...
You said you wanted to visit France.
All right, yeah. Here we go. Roll them bones. Daddy needs a new pair of pants. All right, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Birthday party. Fuck yeah.
Birthday party!
Oh, Pulitzer! Yeah,
got a Pulitzer Prize.
Guys, you don't have to land on payday to get paid. Just going over it gets you your salary.
Mm. Oh, okay, so I've got two
one,
salaries?
1, 2, 3 salaries.
That makes more sense. So I've got two of these.
Nice, dudes. No. We are making so much money.
3.
You can just...
So 160, yeah. 150. That's five.
Man, gun golf is really paying off, guys. Like, super.
Also, for future reference, when you hit a red thing, you stop, do what it says, and then you roll again.
Oh, okay.
Really? Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, we'll do that from next.
Yeah. No, we restart. No.
Yep.
Just because.
No, I'm a well-paid doctor.
Oh, yeah, I need to get my hundo thando. Hang on. No, my, yeah, my.
That's 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
What's that?
Is that
Visit in-laws?
Oh, yeah.
And you get payday.
Wait, how do you have in-laws without being... Oh, no, you are married.
Wait, do you have to pay taxes when you go over the tax pot?
Or is no, that's only if you land on it. It's only the payday. The green ones activate when you go over.
You only pay taxes when you get caught.
So what did you pick? Save the... No, you pick a life card, man. You roll.
Oh, was it pick a life card?
Yeah.
Bad.
Man,
a health food chain.
Is that how you...
What is
dude, are you a fucking hippie? You are such a fucking hippie.
You are such
open
a
health
hippie.
Food chain.
I'm not entirely sure
places.
If I can be a
you're
hippie.
You're trying to cure the common cold with garlic and fucking patchouli.
Mate, you get 100,000. You don't have to pay 100,000. You get 100,000.
No, I'm... Oh, yeah. But I'm trying to fucking... get rid of all these tiny fucking notes.
Okay.
Alright, Doc.
I mean, maybe to you, 50,000's tiny, mate. Think about people who are getting paid 20,000.
I mean, that sounds rough. Who would even go to college and get a job for that? I don't.
Yeah, well, I mean...
somewhere in the current climate, probably.
That's an 8, by the way.
Is it? It's like hit the board.
Well, if you mouse over it, it says 8.
Okay, cool. Well...
You're yellow, so...
don't drink and drive, kids.
Oh, no.
No, almost.
You do get paid, though.
Yeah, I do get one.
One casual... Man,
90
look,
grand.
I tell you what, I'm
and
fucking...
Grand.
I got a lifetime achievement award, and I've just left college.
Yeah, what the fuck did you do in your lifetime so far?
He basically became a doctor. Lifetime achievement, boom.
You're our first doctor.
All right, Sheepdog, you're up, mate.
I don't want to live.
I don't want to wait. For my
three.
Life.
Where the fuck am I? Here? 1, 2, 3. What's this say?
Flat tire, lose next turn.
Well,
you get paid, man, so.
No, I do get paid.
All right, here we go. I'm going to move this dice back here. Boom, roll that shit.
I think this, what we're seeing here, is why you're supposed to just keep these life cards and add the money at the end.
Say no to drugs. I get a life card.
Oh, there are bank loans here.
150,000 family horse wins derby. Sweet.
Those might be what Henley and I were supposed to start with instead of the 20 grand normal cards.
Woo. Is there a bank loan card or something like that?
Yeah, it's up here.
Yeah, there's actually one that says bank loan. So.
Before you can. Pay back 25,000 on any turn before you... Okay, so we should just take those. We should just take two of those. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, because we started with the 40 for college loans.
And you just have to pay them back.
Yeah.
Pay back 50.
I don't know how much my shit's going to cost, so... I get 150,000 bucks.
I'm rolling really low, and I'm also missing turns. Life is bullshit.
Rolling low is good, though, because it gives you more opportunities to visit
Peachy,
places.
Okay.
You don't want to race through life. You know, you got to stop and smell the roses.
All right, 10. So first I need to... So,
nope. Buy a house.
4, 5, 6, 7,
buy
9,
a house.
10. Yeah, I know. I'm just moving me here. Oh, do I have to roll again?
Yeah, you buy the house, and then you roll again.
So let's buy a house.
Oh shit.
It's gonna be some like green energy efficient, you know, like fucking
let's be fair. It's gonna be a yurt.
Bum, ba-dum, bum, bum. Farmhouse, of course.
That's close enough.
160 there's 2 grand.
Located
200
on 50
grand.
Rolling acres.
So what does
Garbanzo bean crops? Prize-winning pigs and dairy cows, spacious barn with
pay the bank the deed, not the insurance amount. If you're short on cash, you must borrow it. Homeowner's insurance. You may buy homeowner's insurance when you buy a house or at the beginning of any one of your later turns. Pay the bank of the insurance shown and take one policy. You're now protected in case of floods, tornadoes, and theft.
I will get the insurance. So that 40 grand.
Smart. Yes.
So here's your homeowner's insurance. Congratulations, you're part of the system.
Congratulations on being a homeowner.
I need to insure all this homeopathic crystal fucking THC.
THC. It's a 6, not a 9, by the way.
Doesn't matter. I'm gonna hit get married.
Wait. Doesn't Peachy roll again?
Oh yeah, you're right. He does go again.
Seven.
One, two.
You miss
three,
all the babies.
Four, 7. So I get 2 paydays.
Oh no! Hang on. I'm gonna count that again. 1.
No,
two,
baby,
three,
for
four,
me.
5, 6. God damn it! He was so close to twins. Twice. I wanted him to have so many babies. He didn't know what to do with them.
So that's 120,000.
Yeah, as an artist, I just do nothing but paint and fuck. And my paintings don't sell because I sold medication for curing the common cold. So I made my money that way.
I like to use, what the fuck is that? Is it lambskin condoms or something?
I got married.
I don't know, sheepdog.
I like to use sheep intestines.
Is that what
does getting married actually do anything?
Yeah, it gives you a life card.
Life tile and add 1 people peg to your... Okay.
Yeah, so make...
Oh, sorry.
A people peg? What's one of them?
We don't have them. They're supposed to go in the top of the car to represent how big your family is.
Yep.
I've built a better mousetrap. You guys can't even fucking keep up
with me. It's a safe mousetrap. It doesn't kill the rodent. Alright, roll again, bitch.
Wait, what did you do?
I built a better mousetrap.
Oh,
they said it couldn't be done.
Okay.
Is that a 6 or a 9?
That's
a
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I won the lottery? Jesus Christ. It's just... And I get a payday.
Man, can you imagine what the kids in the 70s must be
going
through?
You get paid more than the lottery?
He gets paid almost double what the lottery pays.
What's the point in this lottery?
Salary. And what's the lottery give me?
$150,000.
The lottery's for people like Henley who get paid dick. But apparently,
hey man, I can pay back my student loans.
Apparently you gamble a lot. You probably put your Pulitzer Prize up.
Nah, man.
How's that degree doing, Henley?
My life is basically basketball because I have a rich millionaire that's like, we won't allow people to trade cities or players. And anyone can play gun golf. All you need to do is put balls in a gun and shoot dudes. It's pretty easy.
That's all you need to do.
It's basically...
Sheepy, you lose your turn, so fuck
off. It's basically hunting homeless people.
Yeah. The sport. Right,
this is the 70s. There's no homeless people. Everyone has, a great job and a house.
All right, so do I land on that and stop? Or is it, at the end of the thing? So I don't reroll.
I think you stop.
When you reach this space, stop even if you have moves left. Take a life tile and add 1 people peg to your card, then spin and move again.
Okay,
you landed there. So
yeah, I landed on there and I get hang on. Let me count out my big bucks. Okay, 20,000 for my payday. Fuck yeah, dudes. We're rolling in it.
Yeah.
I draw a life tile. Compose a symphony.
This game is fucking ridiculously stupid.
I love this game, guys. I think it's great. I'm having a lot of fun. And I'm glad we're
What's
here.
What's the deal with composing symphonies?
What the fuck are you doing with your life, Henley?
Alright, 10 points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Visit the in-laws.
Oh, so close.
These are the in-laws. Draw a life card. Here we go. Invent a new ice cream flavor.
It's called Cox.
Sadness.
It's called sadness. You would sell so much of that.
Try my new hobo-flavored ice cream.
Made not out of hobos.
Not made out of hobos.
Not made out of hobos.
Hobos here at...
Not gonna lie, I thought you said a different word then.
Yeah, I thought that was the way that we would go on with it.
Ice cream.
Can I pay these back, this loan back? Actually, you know what? I'll buy my house first.
Taste.
Playing it safe. Playing it safe. All right. Peachy Pixel, the fucking millionaire artist.
One.
That hasn't sold a painting.
Twins!
Twins!
Yes! It happened! All right. A boy and a girl, 2 boys or 2 girls? Whatever.
Turns out babies is the new energy
boy
source.
Boy and a girl, I guess. I have found a new energy source. And I think it might be the twins.
Are you
burning the twins.
Are you homeschooling them? I bet you are.
I'm homeschooling them. Look how much money I'm on. Why would you go to college? If you go to college, you'll earn $20,000 a month.
Wait, why did you take 100
Excuse me.
You already got your payday, mate.
No.
You got a
lifeguard. I found a new energy source.
I didn't see that. You found a new energy source.
It's green energy, man. Green.
I like the idea that you're just
wink, wink.
I like the idea that you're just whipping your children using their tears as fuel.
I got like,
Daddy, I can't cry anymore. Oh, then I'll hit your brother instead.
No, Daddy, no.
Okay, Doc, what up, man?
I don't.
Whip. I'm a pacifist!
Is that a nine?
One
step closer to death. Yeah.
I haven't got married yet.
Yeah, I haven't even got married yet.
Yeah, you have.
Oh, yeah. That's right, I found a waifu. She was a floozy I met at a bar.
Where does the doctor live?
Come on, Hoboville.
Hoboken.
Dutch continental.
Dutch colonial.
Oh, okay. Continental.
I'll take that.
Dutch continental.
That's a nice
Dutch continental.
That's 120.
Dutch colon. You live in a Dutch colon.
And I'm going to get the
spacious rooms with study, den, solar heated, wood-burning stoves, and solid oak floors. Wooden shoe reality.
There you go.
Wow.
I'm rich as shit.
Are you going to get the loan, the insurance?
I did.
Yeah? All right, cool. Yes. All right. Doc. I mean, Sheepdog, you can finally have a turn.
No, I roll again.
He rolls again, actually, because right. he got his house.
Nine.
Do you have twins, too?
Nope.
You moved on there.
Seats at the World Series. And I get 20... two paydays. And I get two paydays.
Yeah, he does.
Yeah, he does.
One.
Oh, yeah.
Two.
I'm wondering what this like, that symbol is. The
if a payday symbolizes,
I have to pay that.
If a payday symbolizes a year, oh wait, I didn't get my fucking payday either. God damn it, my 20k.
A year.
No, I think. Oh, I think that's.
And this is. I
check
pay
it out because that's the athlete symbol there. So it probably means something.
Maybe.
Not that I'm aware of.
Right.
Text career. Oh, career spaces. Symbols on these spaces match those on the 9 career cards players earn, blah, blah, blah. So I pay it to someone who has that.
Oh, yeah, motherfucker. You went to Gun Golf.
Paid to the person. Yep. So I went to the Gun Golf World Series.
That's right. Yeah.
Now I owe.
Those are some expensive tickets.
Give me some $20,000. I'll take the 50. That's fine.
No. There's your 20.
Oh, thanks, bro. Yeah, 20. Thanks, bro. I love you.
Fucking needed that. You don't even know.
It's like
I'm fighting every one of you. All right.
May I get married now, please?
Yeah, I guess so.
Doesn't really matter what I get, because I get married.
Draw a life card.
I have a wife, probably.
I mean, I think you call that settling down when it's like, you know what? I don't even care what I get. I just want to get married.
How the Great American Novel? how to smuggle your money out of America?
No. I just know this artist, and you know he gives me a great deal on certain things.
There you go. Homeopathic stuff.
Yeah, it's all...
Yeah, you've been married, but have you been married on weed?
Happy honeymoon!
Thank you!
What do you...
I get another life tile, which gives me... I painted a masterpiece, motherfucker!
You're a better artist than the artist. Get fucked, artist.
I'm sorry, I'm busy over here, like, changing the world.
One fucking rolled up...
I'd like to remind you that I did invent a bit of my mousetrap.
All right. Doesn't matter what I roll.
You did, buddy.
So I'm just going to buy a house because it doesn't matter what I roll. So
yeah,
let's get some house deeds up in this business. This one.
what did you get?
I mean, that's about right for the money you earned.
Fuck, dude.
Split level. One level before the quake. Now, real big
life
shopper.
Totally shit on you.
Perfect.
You gonna get the insurance?
Yeah. Wait, what happens if I don't get insurance and I get hit by a thing? Do I have to, what happens? Am I homeless?
I don't know.
You'll end up depending on the thing, like, I think theft, you lose money. Like fire, you lose the house, maybe. I don't know.
All right. So 40,000, fucking chump change, bro. And I'll take that 10,000 insurance.
Chump change? Not for you, mate.
Are you kidding me? I'm embezzling from my wife. So don't worry.
You still owe like 40 grand to the bank.
Yeah, I just bought a house for the same cost of my fucking student loan.
Sometimes, kids, college isn't the right
choice. You have to roll again, Henley.
Oh, yeah. I didn't roll in the first place. All right, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Furnish baby room, pay 6,000 bucks.
Even have a baby.
I don't even.
No, he's just preparing.
Yeah, I'm.
But he just calls it the baby room. No, he makes the baby.
My wife is pregnant, but I'm a virgin.
It's the bedroom.
All right. Anyone? One of these dudes? Do I have to pay someone that?
No. I guess that's like interior decoration.
So I have to pay a whole. God damn it! 6,000. I have to break a fucking 20,000 for this shit.
No.
No, it's 5,000, mate.
It's 5.
It's 5? Oh, I thought it said 6.
There is no 1,000.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Things, so like, it's got to be 5.
So you just refurnished your house for...
The baby's in the garage. Right.
Orphans. He's preparing orphans. For orphans.
Yeah.
Orphans.
Oh, God, what are you doing?
Whoa!
Oh, well,
there... Can you flip that up?
Please no. Please no.
All right, there we go. We fixed it.
All right, here I am. I'm nearly there. Yeah.
Almost a millionaire. You're at happy anniversary, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Happy honeymoon.
No, you've been married for all of 2 days.
So. 7. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Wait.
Here you choose which way to go.
Okay. Big screen TV, man. Big screen TV. Come on.
Well, it'd be 6, 7, so. Trade salary card with another player is what you'd land on over here.
Trade it with me. Come on, man. You know you want to. You give up your life as a painter in the fucking village and come fucking...
It doesn't trade jobs, you just trade salaries.
I trade salaries? Yeah, trade it with me. Wait, no. Oh, wait, no. Sheepdog.
Why would I trade it with you? That's less money.
No, Sheepdog has less. I was thinking Sheepdog had, like, more, so...
No.
So how does a painter get all of a sudden better money? How does a painter even have a salary?
He malpractice. No, I don't
know. See, the thing is, people have stopped going to the doctor and they're going to the fucking artist. Now.
Hey guys, remember when I solved
got crystals,
the
man.
I got healing crystals. Hand
me a perfect medicine. You know, I'm just going to fucking roll the dice. Screw it.
3.
My house flooded. That's okay.
Woo! Oh, okay, you have insurance, right?
Yeah. If not insured.
Okay. Yeah. Sheepdog, you're up, mate.
Well, you lose the insurance, though, I'm pretty sure.
Why would I lose insurance for claiming insurance?
Because you claimed it, and it's gone now.
No.
Have you never played real life before, mate?
Have you never... 6. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, taxes! Shit, yeah!
Taxes due, so get I get paid. No,
fine. Your thing has tax on it. You pay 35,000.
35, so basically I take 45. No. Yep. No.
Oh, I see. Because you have to do payday. Yeah.
Yeah. So I get paid. Yeah, 45. Okay. So I just take. I'll take 50. I'll pay back 5.
Done. All right. I'm gonna roll.
Done. My life is a whirlwind of fucking 5. Monotony.
Where the fuck?
Nothing happens.
Where's my car gone?
What have you done altogether? You wrote a novel. You swam the ocean.
I lost my car. My car's gone.
Yeah, it got knocked. So it could.
Tear.
Oh, hidden in the mansion. Right, I was at...
How'd you buy car insurance?
This one.
Do you have to land on a thing?
So how much did I get? I got 5. Okay. 1, 2, 3,
not
4,
seen
5.
Anything.
Hey, I pay myself.
You may buy automobile insurance at the beginning of any one of your turns. Pay the bank 10 grand and take 1 policy. Your car is now protected in case of accidents, damage, and theft.
Okay. So what do I do?
So you can just do it whenever it's your turn.
Do I have to pay anyone for this thing?
Yeah,
because...
I think you just pay the bank if you...
Yeah, that goes to the bank.
Okay.
Pay yourself?
There pay you myself 20,000 bucks.
Never mind. No. If you own the matching career card, pay nothing.
Fuck yeah, dude.
So you do pay yourself. There you go. There you go, Henley. Thank you, Henley.
I like that I have a an empty box seat that's always reserved for my father who never shows up.
Wait, OEK backstories for our characters?
Yeah, of course. Have you never played?
I'm gonna buy car insurance.
Wait, when does car insurance come into play?
Start your turn.
You can have a crash or
is that 10 grand?
Yeah, 10 car grand. Breakdown, stuff like that.
Ten.
Oh, what you mean? Fucking tire.
Accidents, damage, and theft is the three things that can happen.
How the fuck is Peachy literally just rolling in 100s? Seriously.
Because his wife is actually making all the money. You know what she does.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's only if you stop on the blue, isn't it?
Yeah.
8, 9, 10. So 2 paydays. All right.
Oh, come on, have another kid, man. When does your kids come into play? Because you've got.
How much?
Not sure they do.
What's 2 times 90?
180.
How do I math?
Well, when you've got people doing your money sorting for you, you know.
Yeah, you just forget about it after a while. Like,
well, no, Sheepdog's actually my money launderer. That's his. That's his cover.
Right.
Yeah. Eight.
Sheepdog, you're so far behind, man.
I know!
You're so far behind.
Why are you failing at life?
Oh,
you're
swapping back? You're swapping back? They realize
people
that...
People have realized that your shit don't work.
It's literally like...
That's all right, I got 2 paydays out of it. I'm fine.
This crystal...
And I get one, which would have been 60.
Yeah, you take the old one, yeah? Yeah.
Yeah.
Man, you haven't done very much for a doctor. You know what I'm saying? I've done more as an athlete than you've done as a doctor.
You haven't done anything as an athlete, mate.
Look at all the orange cards I have. I have the most orange cards.
Yeah, aside from inventing the sport that you now play.
That's right.
You invented an ice cream flavor.
That's right.
You composed a symphony.
That's right.
You got the Pulitzer Prize.
Yeah, for the gun, that's what, that gun athlete, gun golf that I made, yeah.
So. Yeah, and your family host wins the derby.
Do you know what else I'm going to do, actually?
I'm
going to pay off my bank loan thing.
Yeah.
For 50.
Why 50? It's 40.
It's 25.
It's 25 to pay it back. It's worth 20, but it costs 25 to pay it back.
I see. Okay.
And I'm going to buy stocks.
Wait, you can buy stocks?
You can buy stocks.
Oh, can you just random? I thought you had to land on a stock thing.
No, there is a stock thing that you can land on, and it gives you one for free. Otherwise, you can buy a single stock card for 50,000. You can only have one unless you land on the space that gives it to you. And this means that now whenever someone rolls a 6, I get 10 grand.
A fucking... Oh. All right, I'm buying stocks next turn. I mean, I need all the money
Normally, you can only have one stock card unless you land on the space that gives you one for free.
Alright.
Okay.
Okay.
Is that me now?
Yeah, you're up. How much does it cost? 100 grand?
50.
5. 1, 2. Yeah, okay, buy a house.
What will he get?
Let's have a look. Back off my houses, motherfucker.
More full.
Let's go for this one. Oh, what? This one. Beach house. Oh,
I thought that was a hobo tent for a second.
No. It looks like a deserted island.
Only
like,
50 yards from monsoon. Wow, that's a great beach to live on. Sun deck, boat, dock, hurricane wall. Hurry while I'm last.
Landshark Realty.
Yeah, all
right. So 140 and 35 for insurance.
I like how my real estate was called Fault Line Real Estate. Like, please take this house. We'll give you 40,000 for it.
150.
Yeah, for, are you buying insurance?
Mine's by You'll Be Milking.
You'll Be Milking. Okay, I'm Wooden Shoe Realty because it's a Dutch colonial.
Okay, so...
Racial stereotypes.
And then another one and it takes 5
prostitutes. Marijuana.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so now you roll again.
Home insurance.
Roll that shit again, Bray.
Yeah. I'm gonna catch up with you bitches sooner or later.
No, you're not.
Rolling 2. payday, and is that someone's funeral?
You're fired! All that embezzling finally caught up.
This could be good for you, though. You don't earn much money, right?
Well, I don't get a new.
No, you don't. You don't put it back in, right? You just discard it.
Right. Where is it? You're fired. What?
I think you'd probably pick a new career and then put that back in. That seems fair, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You must. You have to draw a new salary card. That would make no sense otherwise.
Yeah, I guess so.
It is. I believe you draw a new salary and a new job card, but I can't remember.
Alright, one.
Well, it makes more sense. So yeah, I'm in for this.
Three.
I've been on the easy train for way too long. Like I was a travel agent, and now of course I'm a
superstar.
All that cocaine money. You finally give it. You're like, fuck it. I don't need this job. I'm already a drug pink king.
I made contacts, man.
How much salary? Come on, be super low.
Do you have any idea how much being a superstar pays? It pays 50,000.
That's still more than
I'll
make.
I'll have you know. It's less than I used to make. So, fucking...
But it's easy, man. It's easy.
My agent took advantage of me.
All right, okay. My turn. I'm going to buy a stock thingy, I guess. For 50, yeah?
Yeah.
Yep.
What number will he get?
7. All right.
If you get a 2, like I'm gonna be paying up.
You're paying up the ass. Yeah. And you said 50 to pay off the loan, so I'm gonna get 2.
Yeah.
Beep. Just fucking spend all my money. At least now I'm not in debt. What up?
Yep.
What up?
And you've got a house.
Yeah, well, I mean, I call it a house. You might not call it a house.
Yeah, technically a house.
All right, here we go. Rolling them bones. 6. Wait, yeah, so what do I owe you for that? 10,000?
Yes.
No,
I collect
10,000
from the
bank.
Oh, really? That's it? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, that's easy. Okay, 6. So, 1, 2, 3. Don't want a kid? 2, 3. No. Family picnic by myself with just my wife. We just laugh.
And your baby room.
We just.
You're like. we just don't have children because
yeah,
you're barren.
I just laugh at all the. Wow, honey, you really know how to lighten the mood. Taking me to a fucking family picnic because I'm barren. All right, what do we get?
What happens at the family picnic?
Toy invention. I like the idea that I've made this.
This chair just here? This is where our kid would sit if we had one.
And here's all the toys that I made for him that I have to sell now if I had a kid.
Oh, Jesus.
Man, my life is just fucking something else.
Do you want my kids?
Nah, you keep them, man. You keep them.
How
are you? Just on the wheel of pain.
How are you collectively in life so successful with a shit?
Because I don't have any children. Come on,
shit pay and fucking terrible house. That's
look. I've managed to skirt through by not having any children. Okay.
And the wife. Okay.
And the wife.
Yeah.
No. I'm not living life fast enough to have kids. Apparently.
Can I also buy automotive insurance as well?
Yeah.
I forgot. So. Yeah, I want to do that.
My wife does not have tits. My wife is a man.
It's still a wife.
Oh no, it's the 70s, I'd be like burned at the stake or something.
Yeah, I'm also apparently a black man too, so you know. There's that.
Yeah, but you're a black athlete. I think that was okay.
No, that's my
in
wife.
The 70s.
That's my wife.
That's my wife.
We're both athletes, yeah. Go ahead and roll, Peachy, you're up.
Actually I want to buy some stocks because everyone's getting in on this stock game.
Yep.
How much is it? 50 grand.
50 grand.
50 fatties.
Take 1 of 4 at random.
And you can only have one at a time unless you land on that thingy, yeah?
Unless you land on the thing. Yep. I'll have this one.
Yes! You got the money, man!
I got the sheepdog money.
You got that sheepdog money.
That sweet sheepdog too.
Nice. I like it. Okay, roll it up, big boy.
Oh, yeah.
Let's big roll. Boy.
Three.
Hey. Oh, you almost got that sheepdog money.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, fucking...
Learn CPR.
Oh, you're here. Yeah.
One of my kids passed out on the wheel of pain, and I just suddenly learned CPR.
Which,
you're abusing your child.
Led to becoming president.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
So you really are Donald Trump. Like, there's no... I mean,
he was never an artist.
He was never an artist.
Fucking bullshit artist.
I enact the presidential power of making sure that every child...
I'm sorry, but how does finding a new energy source pay less than becoming president?
I mean, like, because the president gets paid annually. You only get paid once for the energy source. The
United States, I mean, it's basically it's like the best celebrity job there is.
All right, dog.
You don't know the president job doesn't pay much. It's the kickbacks. Yeah, that's where the money comes from.
No, insider trading.
You're also now Twitter famous.
9.
I'm already Twitter famous.
No, that's true. A 6, mate. True. That's a 6, not a 9.
Is it?
Yeah, you mouse over it.
Anyway. Oh, it's a 6.
Yeah.
I go to night school.
Sweet.
If I want to, if but need to because I already have a degree, right?
Yeah.
So does that
you may change careers and salaries if you wish to do so. Have another player fan out the cards, draw 2 at random, choose either card for a new one, or choose neither and keep your own. Do the same with salary cards.
So you can pick and not choose?
I can stick with well-paid doctor or go for something better if the chance appears.
Sheepdog?
Yo.
I'm building a wall.
So I'm going to look at
the contact cast, sorry.
Oh, wow.
You have to be this successful.
Are you going to be a police officer? On this.
Fuck yeah, I am.
Collect 5,000 from any opponent who speeds. Spin 10.
Yeah, Peachy, we might
holy shit, dude. Peachy's in trouble, man.
Speeding's rolling a 10.
That's...
Oh, okay.
I like the idea
and
that...
And I get to look at 2 salary cards and choose one if I want one.
Can you get more than what you're on?
Probably.
Maybe.
I imagine there's 100,000.
Hey, take that 40,000.
Nope.
come join me in my shit house.
Why on earth would I do?
Look, man, I don't make the rules. I just enforce them, okay?
I just follow them.
No, that's me.
Look, I'm an athlete. I invented a game where I can legally shoot people. Okay?
Yeah, I make the rules. Doc enforces them.
I make
Doc,
the rules of my
I'm
going
to need you to collect levies from everyone who's an athlete.
Can I shoot them if they resist?
Yes, but remember, you have to make sure you use the golf ball. Okay, that's
golf
fair
ball gun. Yeah, that thing fucking hurts, dude. A 2. You pay. PG gets money.
Oh, I'm getting a baby room for no baby.
$10,000.
Yeah, the 10 grand. Yeah.
What's the point? That's chump change. That's small loan.
But we get to laugh at sheepdog when the sheepdog tax comes up.
Oh my god. I've moved 4 spaces into.
Has anyone paid any tax yet? As your president?
Yes, I paid tax.
Okay, so Doc doesn't have to pay tax because he's in the top 10%.
I'm a civil servant.
I have to pay no tax because I'm an athlete.
You have to pay the most tax because you earn the least.
You have to pay 5.
That's
how life
works.
I have to pay a quarter of my salary? Jesus fucking Christ. What kind of fucked up country is this? All right, here we go. Rolling. A 10.
Dude, I have to pay speeding. Almost half
speeding.
Of
mine. Doc, he's speeding.
1, 2, 3, 4,
so
five,
I
six,
take
seven,
five
eight,
from
nine.
You. Well,
dude,
if you stopped breaking the law.
All right. I finally put
no,
my real
no,
talents
you
to test.
You go up to hear me. Same space. Same space.
No, you can't be on the same
no,
space.
No, I want to go to night school.
No,
God damn it.
Yay. Pay me 20
art
grand.
Auction.
Pay 20 grand to the president.
Yeah, I'm just like I'm at the president's art auction for some reason.
I gotta buy something. Right.
I'm just selling off like all the important shit in the White House.
So did you take my 5? You take
Constitution?
My 5?
What?
Do you guys want these ashtrays or what?
Did you take my 5,000?
I did.
Yep. Okay. And how much do I owe you? It's 20,000. Yeah.
I can't see. Yeah, 20 grand.
Alright, you can have one of those.
I could have just given you change.
No, fuck
I
you.
I am the president. I basically make
no,
my
no,
own
look,
money at
this I don't need no president money, okay? I make my own money, I support my barren wife and my non-existent kids, okay?
Yeah, well, I'm not gonna... I'm
my
not
Pulitzer
gonna
Prize keeps me warm at night
because
my wife doesn't know how to.
Driving an oil pipeline
through
a beach house.
Peachy, you may promise change, but you never deliver.
Oh, man. Oh, sorry, I passed the payday, so let me just take my 20,000.
Yeah.
Let me take my 20,000. Actually, I take 2 because I passed 2, so. Fuck yeah, dude. At least I don't have to pay for kids stuff, right?
Okay.
I hope someone in the chat got that.
Hey, pay the man. Give me
one, two, three, give me $10,000. Seven.
Taxes.
Taxes. I also got a payday as well, don't I? So what's my tax first? My tax is
25,000.
25.
It's good to be president.
Is the Big Bang Theory, Theory is not good? No.
The Big Bang Theory had the possibility of being good, like
the first couple of episodes, and then it just
went really downhill.
Oh yeah, that first series was so fucking promising.
It was promising. I was like, oh, this could be cool, and then it just shit on everything I loved.
I reckon it would have been funny if Charlie Sheen was in it. That's just me.
Everything. I think it would have been better if Penny never showed up.
I love Kaylee Cuoco. Okay,
she's cool and all, but I think that the show just became about nerds wanting to bang hot chicks. Yeah. It's like, well, we know that.
Yeah.
All right, what up?
It's not just nerds. Everyone wants to bang hot chicks. Roll them bones. Hot people in general, right?
That's a nine.
Everyone wants to bang hot chicks, PG.
I'd just like to bang something that isn't my tennis camp. Give me $25,000. Like, I like the idea that I'm like, you just show up at my tennis camp, my wife's tennis, because that's clearly her there.
Not my wife.
And it's like, weren't you the guy that sprung us for speeding? And you're like, no, that wasn't me. That was my partner.
And I also got a payday.
I like the idea that Doc shows up at your gun golf camp, and he's
gun
like,
golf and tennis camp.
No, it's just gun golf camp, and he's like, do you know tennis? Can I like learn? And you're like, yeah, sure, I know tennis.
For $25,000, I can
look,
teach
man,
you
for $25,000, I'll teach you whatever you want. All right,
yeah. You want to bang my wife too? I mean, she's barren; it doesn't matter. So. Go right ahead.
What's the worst that can happen?
A two!
Oh, yeah, there's
the sheepdog tax pays there's off again.
Talent contest, collect 10,000. Fuck yeah, my life is going places.
You're literally a meme,
man. You're literally a fucking superstar, and you're entering talent competitions.
Peachy, take your 10,000 bucks, mate.
I pulled a Charlie Chaplin.
You came second.
I came like fifth, looking like for myself.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, you're a fucking riot. All right, here we go. Rolling. A fucking one. Cool. Payday. One. Fuck yeah. Give me them $20,000. I'm fucking rolling in it, man. Okay. What?
Hey,
speeding!
That's a 10.
Speeding!
How much do I have to give you?
President got caught speeding.
$5,000. I'm sorry, Mr. President, but no one's exempt from the rules.
This isn't for speeding. This is me just handing you an envelope, right?
This won't go on the record. Paperwork, six, and three, that's just, four, it's not worth
five,
it.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Two paydays.
Sports personality wants to run for president. Make sure he has an accident. I heard his wife is barren.
I go into fucking Fox Sports to tell the world that my wife is barren because the president fucking pinned me for something.
What am I doing? Three. Stock market slumps, return one stock. Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah.
You know
what?
Is that everyone or just you?
Just him.
Just you.
That's just me.
Just gotta buy another one.
I also get a. Oh, is that yours?
Stole my $100,000.
Sorry. I also get a payday, so I may as well just.
Guys, do you need to buy like a bigger, like a giant's wallet soon? Like, what's going on?
I'm gonna just buy.
I'm gonna upgrade my wallet. That makes no goddamn sense.
Okay.
Don't you have to do it at the start of your turn, though? Oh.
No, who gives a fuck, really?
I mean, it's never gonna pay out like that sweet two.
Yeah, that two is fucking...
It does say at the beginning of your turn, so I'll wait until next time.
No, fuck it, dude. Do it now.
Do it now.
We're not playing this game properly, are we?
A three!
Three!
Oh, yeah, the sheepdog tax pays triple. All right, okay. Sheepdog. Roll a three or a two. Come on, mate. You can do it.
This fucking game.
Oh,
that's
four.
Not a three or a two.
Two, three, four. 3. I had a kid, guys. I had a baby girl.
Nice.
And while I had a baby girl, I probably died or something.
Solution to pollution?
Nothing quite so exciting. You just had a baby girl.
You're a rock star, so you're just like, hey guys, wrap up your condoms in toilet paper and flush it down the toilet. And everyone's like, wow, that saves so much time and energy. Okay, alright, here we go, roll one. Oh man, the fucking sheepdog tax.
Oh yeah.
Can anyone see the close-up of the dog's butt behind the table?
Yeah, again. Win beautiful baby contest.
Oh, what the fuck?
God, there is a dog's butt over there. Why would you put a dog's butt in here?
Hey, that's actually kind of cool. It says life on the garage door over there.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Guys, somehow I won a beautiful baby contest. Even though
whose baby was it? Whose baby did you steal?
It's only 10 grand, so it can't be that pretty of a baby, you know what I'm saying? It's like,
did you sell it? Did you sell a baby for 10 grand?
I like the idea that's like, this is what my baby would have looked like if it didn't die.
Oh, God. Dude.
Every time.
Hey man, this is the game of life. It's the realest game of all. A 5.
El Fivo. Where am I? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I got a payday and...
Recycle your trash.
You're welcome.
I wish you had to adopt twins. I really wish you had to adopt twins. You would have been like fucking...
Obama!
God damn it. I only had the Pulitzer,
you're
man.
Obama.
No, he's not Obama.
What is happening?
Obama's president and won a Nobel Peace Prize.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Even though he's invading like 3 countries at the time.
I know, right? It was crazy. Yeah.
So that's $310,000.
I don't know how it's possible for one man to get shit on.
I need more money.
Yeah, we're not actually supposed to collect the money off these now. We're supposed to like just add them up at the end. But we started doing it from the beginning, so I was like, well, fuck it, let's just go with it.
I mean, I would be dead if it wasn't for my Pulitzer Surprise kick.
Okay, so there's the 10.
Oh, so these are like,
yeah.
You don't actually get them.
Can you just duplicate the money, though, Sheepdog?
Oh, yeah, sure.
You know what? Fuck it, dude.
No, it's Henley needs to do it.
How do I do that?
Control-C, Control-V.
Oh, okay. Man, this fucking... I'm just printing money,
making
guys.
It rain!
Shit, inflation's hitting, guys!
The president's fucked up everything! Hang on.
I think that's enough.
No. Wait, you guys clearly have a large fucking bank account, so...
Can one of you guys change your career to, like, a stripper or a hooker or something? Because I got a lot of money, and I'm a president.
Pretty sure that's what I did. I mean, the only superstars nowadays are...
Alright, whose turn is it? Sheepdog, I think. No, Doc, it's your turn.
Four. Okay,
4. 1, 2, 3. Oh! Brad and twins. Julene!
Mazel tov.
So how many kids do you have now?
Two.
More than one? Okay, you just have two? That's your first kid? Someone else's kid.
Yep.
You also have a wife.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I keep forgetting about her.
Is that supposed to be a thing?
She's just squirting out kids in the background.
I mean, we all automatically have a wife, right? Wait.
Is that a dick and balls?
There's boobs.
Okay. Wait, she's blonde.
Do I not have a kid then? Because I got a kid.
No, you got a baby. You got a baby.
Well, what about my wife? Where's my wife? Where's her boobs?
You're not my wife.
You're not my boy.
All right, Sheepdog, you roll, bro.
Yeah, okay. Well, I mean...
She has very small boobs.
1 to 4.
Hey, caught speeding, though.
Yeah. Oh, wait, I get a life card, too.
What does the life card say?
I discovered a new planet.
Doing what?
As a cop.
You look up one day and you're just like, I've never...
Into it during a high-speed
like,
chase.
No, I like the idea that you look up and you're just like, I look up at the stars every night. And I've never seen that star. And then you go to a scientist and he's like, that's right, it's a brand new star. How did you find it? I looked. God damn. All right.
Wait, oh my god, is this piece of shit game over yet?
Almost. I mean, it's the game of life. Nothing. No one really.
Hey, Peachy, your wife grew a beard.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's good.
She liked that Eurovision Song Contest.
Is it like that contest I entered?
Because that was a supremely groomed beard.
I got to change my.
It almost looked like it was painted on. It was kind of. It didn't look right. Like it was way too perfect lines on the cheeks.
Well, yeah, it was a feminine beard.
I'm sure Doc realized sooner or later.
He changed salaries with you, Doc, because he landed on the thing.
Yeah.
All right. Peachy, you're up. I'm just rolling from payday to payday, man. That's what I'm doing in my life.
Fuck yeah. I mean, who isn't, yeah?
Is that a 9?
Yes.
No, it's a 9. Stop it, Doc.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
I said
9.
Yes.
Trade salary card with any player.
Tits!
And I get a payday. I like this. I am the president.
You're just like, this is my... I make my own salary, said the president.
It's still a $10,000.
Oh, I get the payday before I change it.
Yeah, so it'll be 60.
60.
I'm sure you'll live, president.
I'm really glad that Henley hasn't landed on a single blue.
Yeah.
He's had to stick with this shit salary this entire time.
As a working man, I don't have time. I gotta make new rules for gun golf.
Don't think you work, mate.
Look, I I'm coming up with new basketballs and Oh Jesus Christ.
Has he sacrificed his wife?
No.
Oh, she's a firebush, got it.
No.
Yeah.
I'll take a redhead.
Move on, sheepdog.
That's I didn't do it.
Alright, whose turn
continue
is it?
To move on.
Doc, I think it's your turn. A 6.
Oh, wait, did I go the wrong way?
I get to choose which way to go.
No, you went the right way.
Okay.
You can choose which way you want to go.
Payday, got it.
Tax refund for 75 grand, or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Pay the president.
Give to the Art Institute.
No, 6,
I'm
right?
I'm actually going to go this way. Yeah.
No, you buy a sports car, man. You got a 6.
Oh, yeah. Buy a sports car. Pay 25.
Or give the president $25,000.
No one wants to give the president anything at this point.
Hmm.
If
you went that way,
you
go past 2 paydays, though.
Yeah, I'm going to get 2 paydays anyway, because I have to go past this one.
No,
it's just a case. Yeah, I'm just going to buy a sports car. Fuck it.
But okay. I'm a sportsman.
I'm just going to buy a sports car with my... my brown envelopes from the president on my cop salary.
Police chief, why are you buying a sports car on your $40,000 salary? He's like, don't you mind.
I got a good deal.
Did you hear about that assassination attempt that's going to happen tomorrow? I'll be there to stop it.
The president was killed by a golf gun. Would have been the headlines if it wasn't for our brave men in blue. Actually, just one of them, in fact. Right place at the right time. Sheepdog, you're up. Roll damn bones. Man, you are so far behind. Life is really kicking. Oh,
well, the one's going to get me further.
Run for mayor. All right, that's good.
Hell yeah.
So what is the mayor? What's your main thing?
Design a new computer.
I call it the Apple Macintosh.
Like, that means two very different things in the 70s and currently.
I got it too. Okay. Be my Valentine.
Oh, give me that money.
Oh, man.
Give me that money.
Oh, it's from the bank.
That's from the bank, yeah.
take it from the starving athlete.
Climb Mount Everest. Yeah, that seems like something I'd do. You know,
and just leave your wife at the top.
Yeah, just thinking about my dead child the entire time. Just climb Mount Everest by myself. All right. Okay. All right. You're up, Peachy.
I'm gonna roll this dice.
Two. Pay yourself.
I pay myself. Wait, no, I guess I don't.
No, you do.
No, you take it from the bank, mate.
You do.
Oh, yeah. when any player spends it.
Yeah. Okay.
Man, that twos really play it paying
out. Yay, chump change. Great. And where do I go?
Wherever you want, mate.
Burglar, pay. I am insured because I live in the White House.
Yeah, wrong way, dude.
Who tries to burgle the White House?
Other way. Other way, dude. Other
stock
way.
Market slumps. Return one stock. Gift.
Tornado. Oh, no. Yeah, stock market.
You lose your two.
Oh, I gotta return my stock.
Oh, you lose your sweet two, dude.
Yeah, the two goes back in.
Can I just buy another one?
Yep.
Yeah.
Sure.
But you don't get to buy the two. That's the rule.
What you? Oh god, okay. I hate you.
Yeah, man. That's fair.
Because that's what that's
I'm just gonna take one from the top because they're all shuffled anyway, right?
Yeah.
Four. Oh, damn.
That's pretty good.
People are getting those low stocks. The sevens are not paying out at all.
Look, man, it's my lucky number seven.
Speeding. Pay yourself. Yeah,
that's me. I can't. I got a new sports car. I have to break it in.
Yeah.
Ooh, two paydays. If only I was actually making proper money.
What's proper money?
Henley?
Yeah.
This right here. Oh, shit. I just threw 100 grand. I don't even care. This is proper money.
I like how in the background picture as well, there was literally just like a pair of shoes on the ground for some reason.
Yeah. Pointing to the dog.
Yep. All right. Sheepdog, you're up, mate. Roll them bones.
I don't want to live anymore.
A nine. That's pretty good.
Okay, fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What's that? Help something.
Help out the Special Olympics.
All right, fine.
I mean, there's not many lifetimes.
I mean, you are a superstar. You kind of have to.
Two paydays. So it's. That's your
life card, by the way.
20.
Ooh, dog, are you rich? That's when things get interesting, because once there's no life cards left, you start taking them from other players.
What?
Oh, this is why you don't.
What the fuck is run world record mile?
That means you ran it the fastest because you had to get away from your life of crime, I guess. But you inadvertently broke a world record.
Yeah. We've kind of been doing the life tiles completely fucking backwards. You're supposed to take them and keep them face down, and then you look at them at the end, and those are like your lifetime achievements.
Oh, fuck a man. Who cares?
That's not
fun.
Yeah, that's not as fun. We're having fun, all right?
Yeah.
It wouldn't be Board Games and Bitter Bros if we did it correctly. Okay. All right. Hey, baby.
Speedy again.
One, pay me.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Fuck it. I'm skipping everything.
What do you have?
I get recycling, two paydays. Mate,
I started off a crystal hippie and now I'm the president.
Recycle my trash of life. Win a dance contest.
My PSAs.
I like the idea that now I'm like on Dancing with the Stars because that's what my life has become.
I imagine that I'm your dance partner.
So I have I have two of those and one of these. Cool. That's my turn. Did you take my cash? You did, didn't you?
I did.
Yep.
Of course I did.
But, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Pay sailboat? Yeah, okay, why not? Fuck it, dude.
And I get paid 90. Fucking hell, when did I get paid 90?
When you stole it from me, you bastard.
So if I take a grand, I can give back 40. There we go.
So I like the idea that it's called the President's Ego, and it's just this huge ship. It's like... Brrr. Hey, 10. Pay yourself.
Where am I here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then I move forwards to sponsor a gold tournament?
Yeah.
That says gold tournament, right?
Yeah, a tournament of gold?
Yeah, it's
who is the fastest gold?
It's the biannual fucking gun golf gold tournament.
It's gun golf ultra.
Gun golf ultra.
I'll take
You have to pay no, me,
I'll
bitch.
Take 50. I'd take 15. Yeah, I got paid 8 as well, so I'll take 15 and give you the other 25 out of there. There you go.
No, I need 35.
Your sports car is really paying off because you just overtook
35, mate. 35. You just fucking take it from the... Yeah, right, whatever. I'll take it.
No, that's literally 35 and I get 15. I just got a payday of 50 grand.
Look, yeah. Mate, I don't need there's your my, sass, okay? Just give me what I'm owed.
I just need your money.
I know that math is difficult for you because you're a...
Look, I don't have much to count on,
basketball
okay?
American.
Oh, what? You just threw my card? Oh, it's back. You can't get rid of the life. The life chases you, man. All right, whose turn is it? Sheepdogs, I believe.
The most impactful player in the game's turn.
Slow.
Speeding!
Yeah. He's catching up. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, you get...
In my experience,
pay 5,000 per child.
The policeman that pulls you over doesn't usually get the money.
5,000?
So you pay 5,000 bucks because you have one kid.
Yeah, my kid's not worth 5,000 for daycare.
I like... You just left him there one day. You left him there like a Pokemon. He came back 5 years later. He was
fucking. I'm level 50. Yeah. Like, if I'm going off child on a day with my wife somewhere, I'm leaving the kid at the pound.
Nine, sweet.
Like, I'm dressing it up like a dog and leaving it at the pound.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9 Dun 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 dun. After the fucking. After the fucking. Oh, president, mate, president. President.
I mean, look. To help all the Americans, I am going to take a pay cut, and I'm going to put that money back into the system.
I like the idea that after running this gold tournament, I've suddenly become like an actual athlete and making real money. All right, yep.
You sold out, basically.
I sold out, yeah.
Basketball isn't what it used to be. Man.
All right, give me that sweet six. I want a six.
You
That's
want
what
a seven.
I want.
That's what you want, Mr. President.
Oh.
How about a four?
What am I?
Yeah, the orange one. Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4 Oh, great. I got a payday. Yeah.
The president takes his first paycheck. It seems a little light than 20. Normal.
Oh, wait. What am I grabbing ones for when there's 20s here?
What's this red? I never realized we even had this type of currency.
Oh, that, also, that was... You got a 4, so you get stock as well.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Remember, you've got the 4 now, not the
yeah, that's 2 or whatever.
At least I still got my stock, sir.
Yeah.
How come Sheepdog never bought a stock? What's up with that?
Because you need it to pay out 6 times to be profitable.
Midlife crisis. Start new career.
Oh,
what? So really?
I think that's the same as... hang on, let me check.
No, I don't think it... I think it's different. I think you just start...
I think you just start a new career, man. So here's 4 cards. Just pick one. Pick a card. Any card.
And salary as well, I think.
Yep, pick a card, bro.
You're fired and midlife crisis. When you land on either of these cards, you must trade your career card and salary card for new ones. Have another player fan them out. Yeah, it's just literally
they're,
a new
they're
career
all
and a new
shuffle.
Salary.
Just grab one off the top.
No, we're doing it correctly.
Oh, you know, I'm just going to take this one and this one.
All right,
we don't do much correctly, PG. This we're going to try.
Apparently, this is the one we do correct.
You're slowly losing your mind. You went from a doctor.
You ready for this? You ready for this?
Boom! Oh, my God! Fucking hell!
It's all them stolen goods he's, like, confiscated off criminals. Started his own shop.
Can I interest you in a bag of meth?
I have
Why, yes, you can.
I have the feeling that he's still a police officer. He's just a corrupt one, and now he's selling protection.
You can't prove anything.
He's just like, that's a nice White House you have there, so it'd be shame if anything happened to it.
Roll it up, bruh.
Fuck this game.
I won.
Oh, God. Where the fuck am I anyway?
Write a bestseller. Your second bestseller. Collect $80,000.
Wait, I get 80,000? Okay, fine. Yeah. My second bestseller. Yeah. I've already written a great American novel.
It's not as good, though, right?
I mean, it's all right.
It's basically just Fear and Loathing in Las Vegas.
With zombies.
Spring for Jing equipment. Okay, well, I'll just pay myself nothing.
I really want to trade salary cards with Henley before he gets to pass a payday.
Yeah, live large and in charge. Well, there's 100,000 out there, so you know you could trade that.
Yeah, but I think he just wants to keep you down.
All right, give me that sweet two. Give me that sweet two.
Oh, what's that? Pay the man $10,000. Thank you, bank.
$100,000.
Paying for itself.
No, you don't actually pay it, PG.
You get a payday though.
Yeah.
Why don't I pay it?
No,
I got a seven.
That comes from the bank.
Goes from the bank.
Oh. Duh.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh yeah, just jump onto your payday, mate. Get that sweet, sweet 20 grand.
Take 4 or 5s, man. You need the change.
some walking around money.
Hey, I might have to break into 10,
speeding something again. There's no cops anymore.
Yeah, all the cops. You were the only cop in this town. It's just like, and you didn't give a fuck.
So I go to pay taxes, but I also get two paydays on the way.
So you get 200,000 and you have to pay 45.
Wow, you changing your career worked out real well.
So I'll put 100, take 50.
Right, I know what happened. He was like, oh, the president's taking a pay cut. He can't afford to pay me off as much. I'm going to get a new job.
Sheepdog, you're up. And he realized that selling crack was actually more profitable than trying to put it away.
A four!
Man, that sheepdog tax is really working.
What was that about? Five, insurance? Five. Not insurance. Stocks not paying off?
Yeah, aside from you, mate, join a health club. I'll just get the 80,000. I found treasure somehow.
All right, 7 points. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Man, I'm just fucking paying myself now. That's all I'm doing. And I get a payday.
Wait, you rolled a 4, right?
Oh, yeah. I'll take one of those.
Peachy gets another 10.
Yeah, I've already got it.
Yeah, Peachy
gets. Oh, okay.
I got my first payday, man. It feels good.
Boo.
Well, I mean, you do realize, Peachy, that you haven't made back your money on your stocks yet, still.
No, he's well and truly made it back on the
yeah, I have.
No, he hasn't, because he's bought two, which is 100,000. He took, like, three from my from twos and two from fours.
Oh, I did buy another one, that's true.
That's about 50,000.
Yeah, you kind of need to get them early and hold on to them for them to pay off.
Yeah, but we didn't know.
All right, Peachy, you're up, mate.
Yeah.
You're up, mate.
All right, let's roll this.
Six.
Where the fuck am I?
Over there.
One, two.
Where are you in life, PG?
4, 5, 6. Yes!
Do it.
That is a lot of money you're earning, Doc, but I'm not greedy. I'm not a greedy
person. I'm not a greedy person. I like the idea that...
Mr. President, I can understand you wanting to keep these...
I like the idea that I had a whole channel, like a TV channel, 24/7 gun golf channel that no one watched, and like I had a gun golf blimp. And like, I had all this shit.
The president made gun golf illegal.
I'm going to visit a war memorial, and while I'm there, I'm going to earn a humanitarian award.
Because he is the only person in the history of man to show up at a war memorial.
So that was actually our last life card. So
what does that mean?
Should we like?
What does that mean?
Well, normally when you run out of life cards, but normally. You have them face down, and instead of taking one from there, you just take one from another.
I feel like what we need to do is be spiteful as fuck and just take which one we want from any player. I feel like...
Well, because then we'll end up just like pulling the big ones. So I think maybe if we just put them face down, and then you can take them from another player.
No, how about this? Everyone's got them now. Without looking. Put them in a pile, shuffle the pile, and then it's fair that way. And now we won't...
We can just put them back and
continue taking money. And now we won't know... Which one's which? You know what? We could also, what we do is you flip them and then you can see which one you literally stole from your neighbor. Like you literally go into their house.
You take the money as well.
You take the money out of their pocket too. Yeah, I like that.
Okay, I like that.
Yeah, this is gangster rules.
This reminds me of how I would have played this as a kid.
You keep them.
You know what? Actually, what? Let's just do it this way.
You keep them.
This is evil bastard.
Yeah, and we're basically now everyone's like, well, all the life achievements in the history of man is completely gone. We can only steal from our fellow man now.
Okay, so Sheepdog, is it my go?
Yeah.
Yes.
Where the fuck am I anyway?
You're still at the start.
9. Okay, so. Oh, I didn't take my payday. I didn't take my payday for loss. Oh, fuck it. It doesn't matter. So 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Buy cabin on lake. I've got a fucking cabin on the lake. That's my house.
No, you got it. You got
now
it on
you
the
have
fucking.
Two.
You got it on the fucking. Wait.
So if I just pay like 20, that's 50.
It's 90,000, right?
I gave you your payday.
Yeah. Oh, you gave it to me?
Yep.
Okay. So then I'll have to pay 80,000, right?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
90,000.
90. Wait, is it 90?
Why are you taking money, PG?
I'm just getting rid of the small stuff.
Okay, yeah. So that's 50, and oh, fuck it. I'll just pay 250s and take a 10. There we go.
Right, Roland.
Fucking maths, man.
Fuck maths.
I don't have time for maths. I'm a police officer.
Who's
no, you're not. You're
I mean,
not.
Salesperson. Salesperson. Salesperson.
Right. Well, so, I imagine that would be Henley now.
Man, I take my 20,000 all the way from the bank.
Yeah, you do.
I like the idea that now I just own like a training center for gun golf. It's like I'm like an old man now. I'm just like
you're like Ben Stiller at the end of Dodgeball.
Yeah. Yeah, that's me. All right, Peachy, you're up, mate.
There we go.
Eight.
Oh, PG, you could do this, dude. Finish this fucking game.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh. What's that?
Spin again if not in the lead. But you are, sorry.
I get 2 paydays, though.
Yeah, you do.
Wait, so what happens if you get to millionaire?
Oh. He stops playing.
And then we just keep going.
The game doesn't end until we all reach the end.
Oh, really?
Fuck off.
It's to be if you think
we're playing gangster
over
rules.
A million.
The second somebody wins the game of life, everyone else dies. like I'm dying inside.
Well, I mean, maybe...
I get to come up here, I get a payday, and I get to spin again because I'm not in the lead.
True.
You are not in the lead.
He's gonna gangster your fucking millionaire spot.
7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Tory Europe.
Yeah, just embezzle some money real quick.
Cheap. You're still
no,
you're
real quick. No, I'm a superstar, motherfucker.
Just do that real quick.
Okay, Sheepdog, you're up, mate. What are you doing?
But I don't. But hello, three. Where the fuck am I?
You're back at the start, mate.
I win Nobel Prize again. I've got so many fucking prizes at this point.
World's slowest father continues to win the same Nobel Prize.
We just gonna take this one day at a time.
3, 4, 5. Have tattoos removed.
What tattoos did you have?
Oh, mate, look, I got like gun golf for life written on my fucking like.
Now it's been
chest.
Made illegal.
Yeah, now it's been made illegal, and I have to remove it if I want to have a job because it goes all the way down my arms.
You know, the harshest thing about this is like I usually host these games, so I'm usually white. And every time I see that white car, I'm like, oh, it's not as bad as I thought it was. And then I see the purple car all the way back here, and I'm like, oh.
Okay, Peachy, you're up, mate. You're up.
It doesn't turn out how you think it's
going to. Okay.
Three.
Does anyone have a three that...
Yep.
I do.
1, 2, 3.
You're a grandparent.
Oh, fuck, wait. Nice. You get who? All right, roll a die. Roll a D4 somehow.
A D4?
Actually, who are you stealing from?
What are we doing?
Who are you stealing from?
Yeah, just steal from someone.
Yeah, everyone shuffle their life cards.
Yeah,
we have.
Henley had not.
I have no idea who's got the most money cards.
I mean, you can see by my money, it's probably Sheepdog.
No, I think
it probably is Sheepdog, actually.
I think it's Peachy, actually.
I'm going to have this.
Yeah, Peachy has the most, but I think Sheep has the other big
you
pay.
Stole, or what did you steal from Sheepdog? You stole his...
I beat him. I beat him at the
Wii
record.
You beat my record, you scrub.
World's slowest father loses. No, one can steal that again. It's gangster rules, man. No one can take what
so,
you stole.
Yeah, you get 50, so just cash it in. Yeah,
50 from Sheepdog, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
I'll take 50.
So. Got it.
Boom. Gangster rules.
You ready? We ready?
Yep. Fucking flip that shit, DJ. Oh, is that enough?
5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I get to retire, and I take a payday on the way. Fuck you all. So I can go to Countryside Acres or the Millionaire Estate. If I think I've got over $1 million, I can go to Millionaire Estate. So I'm going to.
Yeah, though you've got...
Now, while in Millionaire Estate, you're... Life tokens can still be stolen.
Okay.
Shit, yeah, dude. Gangster rules. Gangster rules.
If you go to Countryside Acres, your life tiles are safe.
Okay.
But what's the difference?
Because his life tokens can be stolen.
If you're in Millionaire Estates at the end, you get to take 4 life tiles. if you're in Countryside Estates, you get one.
So you just get to fucking, like, rob some fucking guy at the end of the game. You're like, yeah,
I'm a fucking millionaire.
Payday. All right. 5. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, shit. It's time to rob. You know what? I'm getting sick of the man bringing me down. Let's go. Taken from the rich to give to myself, the poor. Hey! Lifetime Achievement Award!
You stole his Lifetime Achievement Award?
I think Jesus he literally Christ. Went into his house of millionaire estate and actually stole the awards.
Yeah, I did. It was just hanging there in the foyer. I'm just like, fuck it. Under the jacket, mate. Let's go.
Motherfucker.
Who would just leave this tickets. Laying around in a case locked up in a back room somewhere?
That's just free, right?
Elbow through the glass, mate. That's all it took. All right, PG, you're up.
I think that's like a revenge crime, like for all the speeding tickets he's given you.
A 9. Yeah, you definitely. Do you have to roll so perfectly? Or is
payday.
Like...
Okay. No, you once you reach there.
Once you reach retire. It? Okay. Yeah.
Okay, so I get. Let me trade this in. One of them and one of these. I so feel like I might possibly be a millionaire. I think it's possible.
Consider this. Sheep is all the way back here. Henley's back here. They've got a chance to steal quite a few of your life tokens if you go to Millionaire Estates.
Also, think of it like this, right? If you go to Millionaire Estates, you can steal from Doc. You can steal 4 tokens from Doc. You can kick him out of your fucking millionaire house.
I mean, look, if I go to Countryside Acres, that's boring. I'm a fucking millionaire.
Nice. Okay. The president-elect.
What are we doing in our retirement dude. Millionaire?
Oh, I could have stolen the presidency from you. Oh my God, that would have been amazing.
Can we have our kids fight? Can we do that? Can we just
like? Oh yeah, like a battle to the death, like bum fights.
I mean, we both have twins, one boy and one girl. We can like...
Well, little Jimmy and little Sarah, if you want the inheritance, you have to fight.
Why do I want a sailboat? I guess I do live on the beach.
All right, payday, motherfuckers. Give me that 20 fat. That 20k fat. Doesn't matter if I have lifetime achievements, mate. Doesn't fucking matter. 3. All right, roll it up. It's your turn, yeah. Okay. 8. Oh, 8. Shit, he's catching up.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What the fuck is this? 8. Spin roll again if not in the lead.
Oh, you're definitely...
So I get a payday.
Yeah.
Bitches.
Roll you're definitely not in the lead.
60. I might be the last person to arrive.
3. Not if I roll like this. 1, 2. And another payday. Nothing happens in my fucking life. Just get paid.
At least you have a legacy to live by. I have a barren wife, mate.
Fuck
and
you.
Someone else's lifetime achievement award.
I've got a daughter.
I feel like you just crossed it out in permanent marker and wrote Henley on it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh shit! Here we go. Do I steal from the president of the United States?
Get the presidency.
Get the presidency.
Wait, did you shuffle after you got your award?
Yeah.
Well, we'll find out.
You found a newer, better energy source.
200 grand.
Man, stealing from rich people is actually a pretty lucrative experience.
it's the first time you've made good money.
And
all
I
this
get a
time
payday.
I've been stealing from poor people. That's what I was doing wrong.
A one? A fucking one?
I was stealing from my neighbors. That's what it was.
Oh, good. Taxes. Love it. I love this. Henley, I love your suggestion of this fucking game, dude.
Yeah, I know. It's good, right?
It's awesome. It's the best.
Kindergarten Fight Club, yeah.
It feels like it's just like you're just kind of going through things until the life tokens run out and then the backstabbing.
Oh, yeah. Okay, here we go. Roll them bones. A 2. What's this? Throw a party.
Give me 35 grand, wanker.
Oh my god. I'm just like, look, guys, I suddenly came into a lot of money, so, like, you know.
There you go, 9.
There you go, that's 35 grand.
3, 4, 5, 6.
You know when you found this energy source that I already discovered?
Oh, god damn it, I've got to give you 66 grand. Wait, 66? 65 grand.
65. And you do get a payday, though.
So 50.
There's some money underneath your money, so if you just move all that out of the way.
Yo, dog.
Oh, wait, where is it? I gave you money, but it didn't stack, so it's underneath your money somehow.
There you go.
Cool, thank you.
Yeah, sure.
It was underneath the thing.
Yeah.
All right, my turn.
Here we go. Oh my god, is this game fucking over yet?
It's relax.
Yes, it is.
All right, I'm going to play it safe and not say I'm a millionaire, judging by my money, so Countryside.
No, it's good. We don't want folk like you around.
And you know what? Fuck it. You are a millionaire. I'm coming in.
What happens if at the end of the game he isn't a millionaire?
Coming in. I'm...
He doesn't get to take any. The one with the most money gets to take four life tokens.
3, 4, 5, 6.
45 grand.
Other than that, nothing.
So I get 15 grand for my payday. Fine, whatever. Fuck you. Don't care. Okay.
Henley was the Baron one on along, and my wife was in my mind.
Yeah. This says 5, so I'm assuming.
That's a 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What the fuck is this? Collect 20,000 bonus.
Finally, you're a veteran.
Okay. No. Collect 20,000 times your spin.
Ooh. Roll it up, bro.
You take 100. You take 100.
Oh, okay. So I take 160. Oh, sweet.
Do you reckon you're a millionaire, Sheepy?
I haven't got there yet, Peachy. I might roll a 1.
If you roll a 1, you've still finished the game, you idiot.
I rolled a 10.
Oh, speedy.
You rolled a 0. How is that possible?
I'm a millionaire.
All right, so how do we do this now?
I don't know. We just count up.
I think Peachy wins.
Yeah, he's the president, so...
Yeah, I mean, we don't need to count.
Are we just going to say Peachy wins? Because...
Yeah.
That game is a piece of shit.
The game of life. Fucking everyone.
Let's do another one.
So fucking shit.
The game of life. Fucking
that
everyone.
Dog's ass over there perfectly encapsulates how I feel about this game.
The game of life. It's like a pair of shoes on the side of the road.
I just want to point out that I think my kids are better than all of yours. So
I think my kids are better than all of yours.
You didn't have any kids, did you?
Exactly.
I think my wife's beard is better than all of your wife's.
Oh my god, look how big the dude is that's taking the photo.
Yeah, you can see a shadow there.
He's a big boy. Anyways, guys, let's fucking... Thanks for watching this slow descent into hell.
That life is...
We managed to follow 3 of the rules. Just pointing that out. That was pretty fucking good for us.
Yeah. I stole an energy source and a lifetime achievement from someone, so I feel pretty good.
From the president, because you're a big boy.
My life was uneventful, and then I died. Welcome to my autobiography.
Your biggest problem was that you picked a pink car at the start, man, and you're like, yeah, this will be trendy, it's the 70s, and then it became the not 70s.
If you're watching this on my YouTube, don't forget to dislike this piece of shit. In the end screen, click on the buttons of the people and you can follow them, and then I don't have to deal with them and they're yours now. They're now your friends.
All right, guys, thanks for watching. We're dead now.